Hi everyone, how's it going? It's messy and hard to understand because I made too many layers. I think many people say that. If you organize the layers in advance, you can quickly find the layer you want to use, which will improve your work efficiency. In this video, I'll show you how to organize using layers and folders.First, give your layers a name to help you identify them. Open the layer window and select the layer you want to name. Select Rename Layer from the button shown in this image. Then, the screen for changing the layer name is displayed. When you are done, press OK to complete the change. Even in line art,It is convenient to separate each part, such as the face, hair, claws, wrinkles, etc. when something happens. For example, if the hair is in the eyes, lowering the opacity of the hair and making the line art lighter will give a natural finish. Clipping and alpha lock are very useful when you change the color of line art.If you want to know more about how to use clipping and alpha lock, please check the related video on the upper right. When you draw an illustration, please separate layers for each part, especially in painting colors. Separating layers makes it easier to make adjustments and corrections, and improves work efficiency.On the other hand, as the number of layers increases, it becomes difficult to understand what is drawn on which layer. Therefore, work efficiency may deteriorate. As the number of layers grows and becomes more complex, organize the layers into folders by part. For example, if you divide the character's hair, face, body, background,etc. into folders for each part. It will be easier to manage layers and the work efficiency will increase. In my case, the folders are divided into the categories of the draft, line art, and color. First, open the layer window. Select Add Folder from Add Special Layer. Then,the folder will be added. When you swipe the layer's reorder handle to the right, you can put the layer in a folder. To take out a layer from the folder, swipe the reorder handle to the left. To close an open folder, tap the folder's thumbnail. You can open the folder by tapping the thumbnail again.To change the folder name, select Rename Folder from the menu. After entering the name, tap OK. The procedure for renaming a folder is the same as for layers. If you also give the folder a name, it will be easier to understand when you look back at it later. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting,Please push your like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.